So, dear students, when we move further in the same topic, that is the Paleolithic age, what is Paleolithic age we got to know? In the Paleolithic age, the tools were not refined and they were very basically raw stone. And these stones, how they created tools, we'll get to know now. And also, method of creating the tools, that is one raw stone, how it became a tool, full chopped stone, how it became converted, that we'll see. So the method of creating stone tools was very crude, very raw material, raw stone. So one method of creating stone tools was hitting one stone with another stone until it took the desired shape. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಕಲ್ಲನ್ನ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಲ್ಲಿನಿಂದ ತಾಕ್ಸಿ ಉಜ್ಜಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಅದು ಚುಚ್ಚದೆ ಇರಂಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಶಾರ್ಪ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರ್ತದೆ ನೈಸಾಗಿ ಮಾಡೋಂಥ ಅವ್ರು ಬೇಕಾದಂಥ ಆಕಾರವನ್ನು ಕೊಡೋವರೆಗೂ ಅದನ್ನು ಉಜ್ತಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ಹಿಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ವಿತ್ ಅನದರ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡಿಸೈರ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯರ್ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡಿಗ್ ದ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಆರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಎ ಟ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಟೇರ್ ಎನಿ skin from animal's skin, dead animal's dead skin, or if you want to chop some fruits or vegetables or to cook the food, something you will be having in your hand, no? The same the tools like chopper, hand axe, the chopper, scrappers, what we say, that is knife it may be, so that all we call it as a tool. One is method of creating tools we got to know. One is hitting stone with one another, having two stones and rubbing each other till it gets desired shape. Second one is pleasure flaking. What pleasure flaking? What is the word pleasure flaking? So another way of hitting the stones. Okay, the second method of creating the tools, how another way of making the stone tools was pleasure flaking. So in this method, that is in the pleasure flaking, what happens, what they used to do, the stone was trim, acquire a desired shape. Instead of hitting one stone with the other stone, what they made, they kept one stone on a particular place with a certain angle. On that, one more stone was kept and was placed on top of it at a certain angle. The second stone was then hit with the another stone to give the stone tool the desired shape. Understood? How in the sense, here two stones are there. So one stone was here, on top of this one more stone was they had kept. Okay, when they kept one more stone, one on top of the other, they came up with third stone. So already two stones are there, one below the other. So you need to give shape to this below stone, lower one. So what they did, they took the help of another stone, third one, totally three stones. So listen, pressure flaking, no? In the first one, hitting one stone with another, but here not with the hitting with another stone. They used to have two stones. One they kept at a certain place, on that one more stone where they were used to keep. With the help of third stone, they used to hit the second stone, the top first one they used to. When they hit this, it has to hit the down one, the part below one. So used to give a shape till it gets the shape. They used to hit the stone with the third stone. In simple, you can say they used to have total three stones. The first stone, they used to keep one stone at a certain angle, at a certain shape, and below that they used to keep one more stone. So in order to give shape for the first stone, they used to hit the second stone with the help of the third stone. So when they used to use the third stone, you know, to give the shape for the first stone, they used to hit the second stone, you know, to give the shape for the first stone. This is a pressure flaking. You are hitting the, by giving the pressure to the second stone, you are getting the shape of the first stone. Okay, this is a pressure flaking. Okay, so students, along we got to know in today's class what and all stages of Paleolithic age, introduction of what do you mean by Paleolithic age, and what are its highlight points, then classification of Paleolithic age and methods of creating the tools. One is melting one stone with one another and another one is pressure flaking. So again we will discuss about one more topic, that is discovery of fire in the live class. So please go through the video. Thank you.